guys! Magluluto tayo ng pork and chicken affritada. Ito yung mga ingredients ko. Well, so already, ginait ko na lahat. I cut everything. So, prepare na lang tayo. Meron akong carrots, red and bell pepper, potatoes. Ito yung pork ko. And this is the chicken wings. So, gagamitin ko yung affritada menudo mix. Kasi, mas mabilis para sa akin. And then, mas kuha ko na yung lasa. So, yeah. Magluto tayo, guys. Okay? And then, oil siya. For this method, hindi ko na kailangan masyado ng mga tomato sauce and everything. Kasi dun sa gagamitin kong mix, everything is there. Tapos, the same thing, guys. Kung paano yung panlasa nyo, I usually don't follow the directions here. Sabi dito is 2 tablespoons cooking oil, then yung water, maybe 1 water, 1 cup of water, para lang ma-dissolve yung mix, yung powder. But I put 3 cups of water kasi hindi siya masyadong salty. Okay? So, tingnan natin mag-off. Chef. It's kung ano lang yung alam ko, guys, ha? sure yung vegetable is cooked talaga siya and the pork and the chicken. So makikita niyo naman yun, guys. Yung, kasi sometimes yung mga chicken, there's blood pa, di ba? So make sure it's really cooked, especially may mga bata ngayon ang pakain or, you know.
Guys, hindi nyo na kailangan. Kung gagamitin nyo yung mix of avocado
slow cook ko lang siya until mag-boil siya. Then, ako, I usually wait until really, really soft yung pork at saka yung chicken na parang natatanggal na siya sa bones. So, pag gano'n na, sinasama ko na like maybe after 30 minutes, sinasama ko na yung potatoes. So, yan lang guys. So, wait lang tayo. Lumad ko siya until mag-simmer siya, guys. Vegetable, mixed vegetables, pwede rin kung wala kayong other ingredients. So, yeah. Yung mga green peas, pwede nyo rin lagyan anything, guys, kasi ako kung ano rin yung kinakain din namin yung vegetables. Mas okay kung mas creamy ng konti yung soup niya. There you go, guys. We're almost done sa ating chicken and pork affritada. There you go. Yep. I already checked it and it's soft and cooked already. So, yeah. There you go. We can turn it off, guys, and let it sit and then let it cool a little bit and then ready to serve. Alright guys, see you on my next vlog. Please like and subscribe kung ano yung gusto nyong next iluto ko para sa inyo. Thank you. Have a good day guys. Bye bye.